Right. So, anything eventful happen on our journey there?
Did you say were you going to stop in the other town or not?
I mean, for a night.
For a night, yeah. Don't suppose we would. I don't. Riff.
Could you actually get back remarkably quicker than before? 2 days. 24th. Yeah, you get to the town. I'll reveal the tavern. There you go.
All the people who disappeared were like dragon hunters.
They're all dragon hunters. We know their secret now.
I mean, you get to the town. Interestingly enough, when you get to the town, it seems its gates are actually closed.
Everyone's dead.
Oh, okay.
We gave them the zombie plague.
Alright,
The portcullis is sealed shut and the drawbridge is raised.
Any guards around?
Like, two.
We ask what's up.
Yeah. Howdy-doodly.
By orders of the general, the keep has been sealed.
Why?
I didn't think we were going to the keep, we were just going to the castle town.
Well, the town is complete, you know, the town is, you know, under control of the keep as well, so.
Like, but, what? Why would we ask what's up if we didn't want to know? Why? Oh my god, he does fit that as well, that's fantastic. Yeah, like what? Why, Riffle will ask why, like, does he know why it's been, being closed down? Locked down?
Apparently there has been some dangerous creatures roaming around, causing trouble to the people on this side.
Such as?
The Black Dragon Shyamal Nightsbane.
No.
Hopefully not, we can't take that.
No way we could take
I
that.
I can, like, color spray it.
Apparently...
No, I can't even.
What the problem has been a chimera.
A chimera, oh. Really?
What?
Double bad.
Okay, we're out. Fuck you, we're
gone. Are you gonna take it easy at any point, Dark?
Like...
No.
Alright, okay. We're out. Peace out, we're gone.
Fuck well, we've kind of to keep it in the way.
Where does this chimera go?
Like, The only way to get out of this duchy is through the mountain pass, which they keep it in.
We can hike
but
the
then
mountain.
How are we meant
you
to
can go over the mountain, but the mountain's very steep.
Yeah, alright. Go around it.
Riff will say, then let us through, like...
We've been told to seal the gate. We are doing as we've been ordered.
Look, pal, if you all you gotta do is crack it open, like 3 feet, we'll crawl under, we're done. You can go on with your day.
Diplomacy check?
What of the people in the city?
Get diplomacied.
Damn it. Zoe! Zoe! Zoe, do it!
Well, Zoe would oppose. Please let us in. You'll leave us. We will die out here. And let's see if I can do it better. Diplomacy.
Ba-da-ding.
Well, the failed attempts gave you some penalties, but,
dude, these are just random city guards. They're bored, they've got nothing to do, they're watching the road. Bollard knows their struggle.
And there's two,
well,
there's two
yeah,
pretty girls, come on.
Any excuse.
Zoe is the one
to get away from them.
I can't let you die out there. Raise the gate, just for a minute.
Hallelujah.
They have to do it enough to let us through.
Now the damn thing swoops in and kills the city guard.
So I will smile the guard and say thank you.
Can't fly over the walls anyway.
Bollard, like, gives, like, a half-cocked salute.
I guess that's what Laurel will say. I believe that Chimera could easily fly over the walls anyway.
Well, but hang on.
We didn't think of that!
Couldn't Laurel just said, I'm a Lord Mayor of the capital, let me through.
Maybe.
And then
or the Empress will, like,
he's not used to this position. He's not.
Yeah.
Alright. Well, we can use that to get out the other side. You know?
Well, the other side isn't closed.
It's not. What? Yeah.
Well, there's a mountain in the way.
Mountain in the way. All right.
Yeah. All right. Chimera's not gonna fly over a mountain.
Could just fly over the keep.
Absolutely, yes. It doesn't feel right, does it?
Riff shrugs and says, "Well, you know, I don't really want to hang around for a Chimera. I don't even know fully what a Chimera is.
But if these people are going to deal with it, we should at least do what we can to help them, since we're here anyway. They were kind to us last time we were here."
Riff just kind of looks at Laurel like, "Really?
Chimera really scares me, guys.
Fucking Chimera, man.
A Chimera really scares me.
Like, Laurel's head is so tiny.
Unless it's like a baby fucking Chimera, you know?
We'll just shrink down Laurel again and send him in. Well, being so, she would agree with Laurel.
Seriously, it's a lion with a ram's head and a red dragon for a tail.
Yeah, Riff downright just the dust, like, she's just confused as to why you'd want to help, and like, there's armies to deal with this, and
well, I mean, like, I get trying to help, but
I get trying to help, but
I don't want to die.
No.
That's spooky.
Like, my hawk just turned celestial. Why would I want to die?
So he agrees with Laurel.
Oh, look,
these people don't want to die.
If you were near a farm, and you saw such a creature attack the farm, attack the poor town, the poor defenseless people, would you simply walk by hoping not to get noticed while they get slaughtered? If so, then I do not believe you deserve to have the capabilities you have. The fact that we are capable of dealing with such a thing gives us the responsibility to do so, to save the people who do not have what we have. We are, after all, privileged, all of us.
Riff's shoulders kind of just droop.
I agree with the principle, but I disagree with being swallowed whole.
Yeah. Riff's shoulders just droop, and she just walks towards the tavern. Like, okay, fine. All right.
Fail agrees with Laurel.
He does. Rahal does agree.
No, Balak totally agrees with Laurel. He just doesn't want to die. I mean, he'll help.
Is the guard still there?
Yes.
So we'll ask if there's a hospital and if they're in need of help.
There is a hospital. They're currently not in need of help, but they can handle who's in there.
Okay.
So only a few people got injured.
Bring us your leader.
So we'll ask them if they can tell her where the hospital is, so she can tell them that she's here and she can help them if they.
So you go to the hospital and do medic.
Work. Yes.
And, but does Laurel say, "Take me to your leader"?
Basically.
Take me to your leader.
No. But mention your lord.
So it looks at Laurel and say, "I'll find you later. I'll check out the hospital and tell them I'm there if they need me."
I'm afraid the general said he's busy right now.
Riff leans over to Laurel and whispers in his ear, "Tell him that you're the Lord Mayor."
Laurel says, "I don't think you heard me. I'm the Lord Mayor of Northside in the capital. I'm here to deal with your problem, and you will show me to your general right now."
He blinks.
Ballard, like, looks hefty.
He moves down. Ask to see if you have anything to prove this?
Nairu glows.
You do not know of my name? Laurel Arkenbrack.
Sorry, but
surely
not,
I'm in your papers.
Sorry, we have RAD cards, right?
Yeah, we do, yeah, but we
do.
You know,
do they have the scanner things?
Probably. I think Detect Magic could actually show the marks.
Yeah. We have a scanner. We have one.
Anyway.
Dark
Shunner.
Yo, he seems to be a bit balanced as follow me towards the keep.
Good.
I'm not qualified of matters of the capital.
as you're walking, Riff's clothes all of a sudden just change into something a lot smarter and tidier and clean, very clean. Like she's basically just got out of a pristine chariot and is now walking with you guys.
Ballard always looks super smart because he's got like beautiful white armor.
Rahal is looking suave with the half cape on his shoulder.
Yeah.
Straight up, you know, turning heads.
Like Riff's, but how Riff's clothes changes from her, from both her sleeves, it kind of goes up to her shoulders and then drops from the shoulders down.
So yeah, you're taken to an air, and the guards like look at you and they talk, and one of them comes up to you. Pot, you have been slightly intimidated.
Does Ballard think he could take him?
Probably.
Ballard could probably headbutt him to death.
Ballard can take him.
We apologize, Mr. Arkenbrack. Lord Arkenbrack, sorry.
It's Lord to you, boy.
Child.
The general said he'll make time for you very shortly. Shortly. If you wait here just a few minutes for him to finish his meeting.
Shortly is not enough. I must see him now.
So stands around, you know. Doesn't really like doing this. Doesn't feel right. He's just doing his job.
Riff uses prestidigitation to clean up Laurel's clothes. Make him look slightly more presentable, I suppose.
Oh, his current like protective gear is pricier than most nobles' clothing. So.
Oh yeah, but it's probably dirty. And press.
Maybe yeah.
Just clean it. Just clean it. Straight up clean it. And Riff puts on some jewelry that looks very noblish.
And that guy looks like an asshole.
He does.
You know, you can't really tell because all dark's token
dragons look like assholes.
It means you can't judge a book by the cover, because if you think everyone's an asshole, then what are you gonna do?
You assume everyone's an arsehole.
Mm-hmm.
An arsenal.
Oh, we'll wait out here.
Yeah, you're called to come into the war room.
Sure.
You see the general on the other side of the table, clad in armor.
Nairu's glowing dims.
he seemed to have a rather large glaive on his back.
Mm. Now, buddy boy.
Team, all our weaponry and armor clattering. And...
He also has a lot of guards.
Does Ballard look like he could take him?
No.
Or does Ballard think I can't take this guy?
You're pretty sure he's more trained than you are.
What the fuck is there a chimera problem then?
Right. If we can take it, then he can take it.
Damn.
Yeah. Well, Morgan, really look at the table. What do they seem to be discussing right now? It's right. Like a big chimera figurine.
No. The table currently seems to have a map of the seas near this area. And the islands.
Well, I don't give a care about that.
Why the fuck is he want that? He's got a fucking chimera problem.
Oh, what comes this, the Lord General, I presume.
Yes, Lord, yes, that would be me. He takes a bow. Lord Arkenbrack.
He sort of gives me a half bow. Not really sure if that's appropriate, but, you know. If nothing else, it seems slightly snobbish. Yes. I was stopped from entering this city at the gate until I explained my situation. Are the guards so ill-informed that they cannot recognize a lord from the capital when they see one?
They will be disciplined for this transgression against you, sir. Please forgive us.
They also informed me that there were a few problems you were dealing with.
Yes.
quite an annoying problem.
So what did you say, Monica?
Care to explain these problems?
Yes, a pair of chimeras have been around, devastating our farm.
Fucking bear, man.
Our guards fought them and have managed to stop both of them from flying by injuring them quite badly, but we're not sure exactly where they are right now, and they're still causing a lot of problems.
Very well then, why has a team not been sent out to deal with these?
We have sent out teams to try finding them and killing them, but the problem is our teams keep going missing. They might be wounded, but the two of them are still pretty strong.
Understandable. So the provinces don't tend to send the most qualified people out in the field, then?
He scowls. Right now, there are many problems we're facing. We've had recent report of pirates out on our bay, which have been having a lot of our military force. Not a lot are being stationed here.
Seems like an interesting coincidence. Do we know where they came from?
We've not been able to find where they've come from, though my teams have been trying to work that out. They've only been around for the space of a day or two.
Very well then. It seems like you could use all the help you can get then. I would like to offer my and my team's aid in this as we pass through.
He bows. That would not be needed, Lord Mayor. I could not say I need to inconvenience a member of the Imperial Crown.
The Empress would have all provinces full of peace and good. I wish the same, and if I can do anything personally to aid that, I will.
He bows again. Thank you, Lord Arkenbrack.
The good of the common man is never an inconvenience. That is, after all, the principle that our empire stands upon.
Yes, Lord Mayor.
Now he's just running the guy because the guy seems to actually be his subordinate in some way. So, yeah, I'll say, very well then. We shall have gathered a council and discuss how to best handle this. We would like all the information you currently have on these two and where they might be brought up.
Now that can be done, sir.
Good. We then might intend to ourselves go out and deal with this problem personally. A bit of field work is never dull. Perhaps then another team could be gathered together to move with us as we do so.
That can be arranged.
Good. So we will then be to be found at the local tavern, whatever its name is.
He nods. Very well. Would you rather not have a room in the keep?
No, it is quite all right. I myself would not wish to inconvenience you any further. You seem to have a lot to deal with already.
Thank you, sir.
Watson, thank you. She then turns and walks away.
Laurel's pulling rank.
Well, you know, he's not really sure what to do, but it seemed to work. So, just keep doing it. Seemingly, he has no. Basically, he's not really sure if this guy is over him, above him, under him. What sort of, if they're equals, but it seems like he has some more sway over this guy. This guy probably doesn't know who he is, and therefore just assumes that he has some sort of more than slum management power, but you know.
Yeah. All right, I guess we sleep and then convene for council to.
I suggest we do this next time, though.
Possibly, yeah.
So I'm getting tired.
But yes, I think that's a good time to end the session.
Oh God, we're so gonna die.
Yeah. So next session, when Jonas will be back, thankfully.
He's gonna
flip. It's like, you signed us up to fight pirates and chimeras.
We're only fighting chimera.
He's saying that they're having problems with them. That's why they sent all the guards away. Yeah, which is why there weren't so many guards here, which was why people find it really weird.
Yeah.
Remember, there are not really many guards, huh? Well, that's because we sent away. And then two chimeras, which are intelligent. Intelligent creatures, really.
Yeah. What alignment are they?
They're gonna not be good.
I think they're usually evil.
If they're evil, then Nairu can smite them. Well, one of them.
To do a whole extra 4
his
damage.
Hit dice and his...
He can do a whole extra 4 damage.
Do familiars even have hit dice?
They do. They have hit dice equal to their master's hit dice.
But yeah, chimeras are usually chaotic evil.
Mm. Like Ballard.
These two could be awful good, evil. But then that's not a bad thing either, right?
Yeah.
Ballard's chaotic good.
Alright, well that's the end of this session then. And the end of the recording. We'll see you guys in the next recording session thing on the Bob. But yeah, we'll see you guys in the next one. Hope you guys enjoyed, and bye.